The Department of Veterans Affairs has two different programs for veterans who suffer from disabilities. Disability compensation is a program to compensate those whose disabilities, whether physical or emotional, are directly tied to service. Disability pension, on the other hand, is a program for veterans who have served in times of war and have become disabled, but whose conditions are not directly connected to service.